morning.
Good morning.
Can you introduce yourself, please?
Introduce my name is Dr. Hisham Ahmed Abdul Wahid, ENT consultant in Egypt here in Hearing and Speech Institute. But now I'm working in Jeddah United Doctor Hospital. It's a private hospital, one of the biggest hospital in Jeddah.
Welcome. Doctor, what do you think about Rhino Egypt this year?
Rhino Egypt this year is a great gathering for experience from all over the world, like Dr. Amin Jaafar, Canadian professor, Dr. Rida Kamel, one of the pioneer of rhinology, all over the world, well known for us and for all ENT doctors, with broad spectrum of presentation, including basic upgrading to skull-based surgery. Plus, there is special courses with cadaveric dissection, rhinoplasty, including this year. This is great thanks for all, for the beginner and the expert doctor.
Okay, and what's new in the field of rhinology in 2018?
The new everything now, every day, upgrading of our field. Very, what I can see and say, it is great, great upgrading in every field. Skull-based rhinoplasty, snoring treatment, plus all equipment now, every day there is a new things to facilitate the operation, to facilitate the work for doctors and for good result of patient.
Okay, thanks a lot for your time.